Let's meet the Caty today. I am gonna be doing a try not to whoa challenge. So you can't say whoa, whoa, or whoa. So let's get on. So I'm gonna place it all straight somewhere, and then you guys are gonna see the video while I'm seeing it, and I might just react to it. Okay, I already started. So here it is. Wait, can I ask for this? Oh my goodness, I got goosebumps again!
That's from the kitchen.
Can I have it?
Now I think they're making a phone case and this looks cool. I sort of want to do this, but then I'm afraid I'll just mess up my whole phone case. That looked like a bird's eye view of a beach. Not even joking, like you had the blue and then the white and then like the waves and then the yellow that looked like the sunlight. Knock, knock, knock. That is so nuts. I'm pretty sure I could get hypnotized by this. Oh, look at that. That's so cool. Oh my goodness gracious me. That was so cool, guys. Oh no, don't tell me you got another one that looks like the beach. I'm goosebumps again, come on, seriously. Let me know if you also want me to do the try not to get goosebumps challenge. Now I have half of a leg, guys. My other leg is gone and now I've only got half of a leg. Like, come on, Ruby. I wasn't even thinking, I just said it. Why on earth did I just say that?
I'll see you soon, and make sure you give me you can give me fan mail until May. Actually, no. You can give me fan mail today. Actually, no. You can give me fan mail, okay? Get me some fan mail, Caty Smith. Peace.